Mulțumesc că ați venit. Mulțumesc și Clubul Țăranului și colegii mei din Centrul Cehh și Staropramen pentru că au ajutat mult. București!
Facem Tomas in Budapest. Stan Busch, could I hear? We are very happy to be here. I hope you will like our show. And maybe I have one idea, because it's quite lots of people, which is great. I think you could stand and get closer to us, because it will make some space and maybe also more closer. If you can, or you can even dance, maybe later. Next song that we play is called Forget Me Not. It's from the last album, Zoria. It was actually written in Budapest, because I lived there for a while. And it was kind of foggy, autumn day. Okay. I think you will feel it a little bit.
Thank you.
next song is called Tale of Veronica. Actually, many songs on the new album are inspired by some stories, and this one also. And the story, you will see it a little bit in the projection, which made also, by the way, Veronica. The same person who is the song about made the projection. So, the story is basically about a dog which is hunting Veronica in the deep forest. Then they come to some meadow, then the dog eats her. And the rest you will, I hope, imagine it as we play the song. So, Veronica's Dean.
Thank you.
Now I would like to invite the fourth person of our band, which is Sara Mondraškova, our singer. And we will play with the first sing song. And by the way, I would like to thank you that you don't smoke here. It's not that we would like to torture you, but actually, we have these wooden instruments and they don't like it. And also, Sara also doesn't like it because she had some cough. Fortunately, she is now fine, so she can sing for us. And this song that we're going to play is called Barrow. It's from my first album. It's a long time ago, because maybe 11 years ago I made it. So if you know it, maybe you don't know. So far in history that we have to make something about it, so bellow a little bit in a different way. Thank you. It's called Metal.
So now we are coming with something a little bit quieter.
song is called Gone. It's new. It wasn't released yet, but maybe it will be soon.
Thank you.
Planet, like I wake up in the morning and I just, you know, play what I have in mind, and sometimes something bigger comes from it. But this one was just like some personal one. It's good to have portrait number 7 because I made more through time. So, self-portrait number 7. Yeah, I'm so glad it's finished.
Can you play one more song?
Yeah!
It's called Precious Creature.
Woohoo!
Hello, so the one, no person, which is very precious for us. It's Dominik Pecka, our wonderful song. I bought some CDs and stuff, and I will be after concert pilot Staroflamen first. We can have some talk or whatever. You don't need to buy anything.